Musa, July 4, 2012. Where the understanding of what is happening in the world is concerned, there are virtually two camps: those who do not know or do not care, and those who do know, but account for them by various explanations. It takes someone with a very open belief system to accept changes that alter their whole concept of what life is about. The hardest part is acceptance that many of those who looked up to were puppets of the Illuminati, perpetuating the lies that held you in bondage to them. Fortunately, the rising vibrations are lifting people up out of the darkness, and as their consciousness levels increase, are beginning to question their beliefs. Much true information now exists, and by following your intuition you will surely begin to understand the truth. Seeking for yourself will prepare you for even a greater understanding, as with our coming along with many other advanced beings, the truth will be staring you in the face. Discerning the truth has nothing to do with intelligence, and in fact it can often get in the way, and for many people it is simply a matter of discernment. Neither can you be guaranteed of the truth by turning to religious movements, as what was started as a truthful attempt to enlighten people has been corrupted. You will find that those who teach the truth do not impose it upon you, but simply present it as a helpful tool for your own development and seeking. The imposition of control through the fearful consequences of not following certain beliefs is nothing more than a terrible distortion of the truth. Everything you need to know is held deep in your subconsciousness. That is how you can become your own person, and you will intuitively know what is acceptable and has the ring of truth. However, always be open to an expansion of your understanding, because as you become lifted up it will go forward in leaps and bounds. Take it bit by bit, until you feel comfortable with what you have accepted, and you will find that your level of consciousness will expand quite quickly. Remember that if what you are given does not resonate with you, or carry the higher energies of love and light, it is unlikely to be of the truth. When we can openly meet with you, by all means question what we give you, as we are not gods, but may appear so as we are much further down the road of understanding. We cannot carry out miracles, and our advanced technologies are the result of our greater understanding and use of the natural energies that fill the universe. Your scientists are often aware of the potential advancements, but lack the know-how to put them into being. However, some have been helped by other extraterrestrials for many years, along with knowledge obtained by back engineering advanced technologies from crashed craft. Instead of sharing such advancements, they have been largely kept secret for reasons of power and control over the world. With our coming, all of that will change, and such secrets will be released for the benefit of all, along with free access to our technologies. You have every right to be excited at the prospect of a wonderful future, free from unnecessary controls or limitations upon your freedom. With it will come levels of happiness you have not felt for a very long time. To that end, the Dark Ones gave them identified, and are already being removed to rid you of the cancer that has nearly destroyed your civilization. With it will follow a cleansing that will remove all vestiges of their negative energies and their ability to impose themselves upon you. Peace is near, and all of the trouble spots will be attended to and cleared to allow removal of all evidence of the wars and military forces. Peace is not an option, it is your right to live free from interference, to practice your own ways, and live according to your conscience. When the nature of the Dark Cabal's crimes is released, it is understandable that there will be immense anger, and it will be a testing time to remain calm and not lose control of yourselves. Bear in mind that our abilities and technologies are such that not one single criminal will escape from having to answer for their crimes. There is no need for you to try and take justice into your own hands, but simply allow for matters to take their own course. Your time will be far better spent helping to bring stability to your locality, and spreading calmness where it is needed. You do not, however, have to do everything yourselves, as our allies will take prominent roles and eventually we shall also be with you. You are on the verge of a historic victory over the Dark Ones, and very soon we shall bring their actions to a halt. They had every intention of leaving in a blaze of glory, but we will curtail their activities as far as possible. Some circumstances are allowed to develop, and in so doing we hope to catch the Dark Ones in their acts. They know their time is limited, and that they have little left before they are removed from circulation and put away. Life will become hectic for a time for most people, and some inconvenience is inevitable due to the extent of the changes. Do not worry about it, as in a relatively short time you will be more than compensated. Those of you that are less affected should seek to help anyone who requires it, sharing whatever you can. What a great adventure lays ahead of you, and you already know that your ascension is assured. To think that after millennia of time you have come to the end of duality, having gone through one of the darkest periods you have ever experienced. At the same time, it has also been one that has been very important to your level of evolution. It has given you the opportunity to evolve at a rate that has previously been unprecedented during your time in the lower vibrations. Fortunately, you can, if so desired, set aside memories of it, rather than recall many lives that may not be of the highest order. I'm Selusa from Sirius, and greet you on behalf of the Galactic Federation of Light. We are just one group of many that are assembled around your Earth to witness an event that will be unique where ascension is concerned, and for your future delight and interest the whole event is being recorded. Representatives of civilizations from even other universes are present, as they have an interest in what happens to your universe. You are stars of a great universal show that will literally light up your world. Thank you, Selusa. Mike Quincy.